A subdomain is a subsection of a domain name. It allows you to create different sections of your site that are still part of the same overarching website. Subdomains can be helpful for many things, such as creating separate blog sections or marketing pages. This segregation helps better organize your website. If you have a lot of content organized by topic or category, you may want to use subdomains. These are good for sites with many different types of content and want to manage them separately. Google is one of the most prolific subdomain name users since it operates many services. Google subdomains are available for Google Translate, Assistant, Classroom, Play Store, and many more. Steam, the video game digital distributor, operates its web store as a subdomain of the company's main website. This segregation helps it distinguish corporate content from the purchases that consumers mainly want to find. Once you have registered your domain, you can create as many subdomains as you want in your hosting account. To learn how, follow our step-by-step guide below.